How to enable or disable haptic feedback on the Samsung Galaxy S3. Go back to your home screen, then tap on Settings, tap on Sound, then scroll down under the section System. You can select or deselect haptic feedback. So just tap on it and the checkbox will turn on or off. When haptic feedback is on, the vibrate of the soft keys are pressed and on a certain UI interaction. And that's all you have to do.